Just after 8 a.m, the WD 90733 and Langston Yorks 957 are being prepared for the day's steaming at Keighley and Worth Valley Railway. Langston Yorks 957 will be on the vintage train service. Built by Briar Peacock and Company in 1887. She was one of the last of a batch of 50 Class 25 trains built by Langston Yorks Railway. Also known as Ironclads, 957 spent most of its working life around Goole. After being withdrawn in 1959, she joined Keighley in 1965, where she was to star as the Green Dragon in the film The Great Railway Children. Just after 9:30, the 957 comes off shed to go and get a vintage carriage from Ingrove. WD, short for the War Department, was built during World War II by Vulcan Foundry Limited. The 90733 was purchased from the Swedish government by Keighley and Worth Valley Railway in 1972, with none having survived the end of steam in the mid-60s. She was returned to service for the second time in 2007. Due to their distinctive clanking noise, they soon became known as bedpans and in later years as the Clank. At 9:55 in the early morning, Dearview passes the shed on its way to Oxenford. Well, Penny, I think we better get going to Oakworth if we're going to catch the 957 bringing the vintage carriage from Ingrove. Shortly afterwards, the WD comes off shed. The WD waits in Harworth passing route for the 957 to arrive. She will then drop on the back of the train. With the WD now coupled to the back brake van, they now set off for Oxenhope. In part 2 we join 957 and the WD on the carriage sheds at Oxenhope.